right, you guys, we are here. Like, we actually did it. For those of you, welcome back to the channel. Thank you so much for being so patient and all that good stuff. Stardom.
I'm not ready.
Yeah. You guys, this is for you. I want everyone to know that we did this for you. Check us. Where we at? Come on. Country.
Come on.
Look it. We did it for you. Look. So, we're here. No. You know what I'm saying?
Liven up.
We're here. It's a lovely road.
Look at this.
Really nice. Shop's beautiful.
Look at that.
Nothing's going on.
So much love.
You know what I'm saying?
So much love for the shop, man.
So much. I got to come out for 5 minutes, you know what I mean? Like, I can't believe we're here. It took us so long, which is really worth it. But it's just so beautiful to support. And I know that everyone up where we come from, yeah, is like, oh my God, take us with you. We wish we could, you guys. But we thought, why not vlog it? At least you could be there with us in the moment. So we're about to go and have some food, support, take pictures, vlog some more for you. And then you've done them already, we'll be able to kind of like give you the verdict, give you the 1 to 10 on everything. I know the juice is banging, by the way, so we're looking to just clean out as much as possible. We are running a competition when we come back to country that will get you into winning one of the Muller juices that's here today, fresh. You ain't got to worry about nothing. I don't know about the wings though. I don't know if I'm bringing you back some wings. I don't know. I gotta think about that one. So yeah, with that said, we're gonna sign out. You guys ready to order? And they're not yet there yet. We're not there. I'm trying to wait till my family goes a bit closer. Okay, anyone wanna say something on this one? Say something.
I just want to say I am so happy to be here.
Yeah. Hey.
Just want to say thank you,
Mom. Oh, you're so welcome, baby. You're so welcome. This is what you can do when you've got good children. You know them ones. See all of that love? Appreciation. Yeah? Us parents, you don't seem to understand. You guys want to buy... I need to get Muller is here. Oh, no. I can't record it. I can't. Oh my God, vloggers, listen. I can't do this. I can't see him right now. Oh my God. Oh my God. Yes, man, King, come true. We are so gassed to be here. I can't even like look. I can't even look no more. Oh my God. Listen, I wish you could be here. You'll understand. I got a humble voice. So anyway, look. I don't know what to say. I ain't even lying. Like, I don't even have my wigs on right. You know what I'm saying? Like, oh my God. We're just gonna enjoy it though. I ain't even gonna lie. Look at me sweating, doing the most. But you guys enjoy your Sunday.
Yeah, stay in. Next video you'll see.
I'm gonna come true again. You know what I'm saying? Look, just have a look. I can't turn my camera around. See the opening time? Yeah, pay attention. Yeah. So we're gonna come back with the best one for somebody to win from Stardom Family. To me, look like there's 10 flavors, mate. 10. 10 flavors? So what do you think is going to be the best one? I think I'm going to go with the one that's dark. Is it? You're going blue? I'm going to go with the, I'm going with the Bagel Bros as well. Hey, look at this menu, boy. Look at this menu, like real talk. The restaurant's just lit. But Mullah's here. That's a big, isn't it? Tai Chi.
How you doing?
Well, you better know what you want. Are you off the Has he figured out what he wants? Shop busy. Yeah, shop wrapped. Ram in the sense of like ordering enough stuff.
Let me see the picture. they go home, you know. I was in the jungle, me and Maurice, and my rap, and I'm waiting on roll, you know. None of these friends, I still cold, you know. I still woke up, feeling like me music, you know. None of these friends, I still cold, you know. I still woke up, feeling like me music, I'm broke. Bring my back, I'm broke, you know. I'm broke, feeling like me music, I'm broke.
Y'all didn't hear that, did you? My baby girl's upset. See what she said? I said, why have you just got yours recording? Just in case monitor pops out, innit? You got him excited and then you make you scared him off. You scared him off. You know what I'm saying? She's like, man. I was like, rah. I like it down there. I couldn't live down there, but I like it down there. So right down there, people. It's a lot of people though, so you know country and got this. I'm ready to eat. I'm starving, like Marvin.
Then he fucked up this whip, too much kettle water. Still got trust this whip to go get my kettle water. 36 days in the tea house, then you get boom, that's torture. Even a taste that's out of order, cause this made me lose a fortune.
I need to order. How you doing? Thank you so much for taking my call yesterday. Thank you. And it's because it's Sunday, right? And where we're coming from, they had bus places. But it's not just for us we come for, still we've got a lot of support them side. So yeah, so what we said, right, we'll come down and video it for our people. And then take this, I'm talking. Take this, record it. Hi guys. Arranging for him to be here, it's just humbling. And it's Colin, his bro, business partner, I call him, but it's good to bro. You know what I'm saying? Good people, you know what I'm saying? Help us out and stuff. So, yeah, I think that's it, really. I think that's, to me, that's the joy part. So, hopefully, we can, get a meal. Because I'm really, really, really feeling. I'm feeling it all. You know what I mean? So, yeah. You can see that it's me, innit? Like, but yeah, the juices look live. So. We will be bringing it up. Yeah, so we're gonna duck out now. We're gonna do a part two in a bit. So peace, love, and all that good stuff, you guys. You know what I'm saying? Stardom Squad, what's good? Yeah, Stardom Squad, say bye. Yeah. Don't worry, we're gonna do parts as much as we can, yeah, alright? I just didn't want him to come out. I don't know. Mama scared him off.
I didn't do nothing.
Okay, you guys, so I'm gonna order my food. We're gonna be back with a part two. And obviously, I don't wanna disclose the whole, like, certain things. So, yeah. You know what I like about the restaurant? It's clean. Like, you know, that's important. It's clean.
Oreo milkshake.
Yeah.
Oreo milkshake.
So we're gonna order our food. And we'll get back to you. Yeah. We're starving. We made a mistake. We didn't eat lunch. We didn't do much breakfast. My belly's like, I beg you, hurry up. Like, or put something in it. You know that stuff. So, yeah. We're gonna order now. Did you guys make a... Did you know what you want? No, that's not still looking now, son. You need to come on. The amount of journey, come down it, you still don't know what you want. Alright, Don't play. Summertime in that gun. All these young hoes front, all these young niggas suss. Pull up big to that function, pull out guns, start bustin'. These niggas stop with no fuss. Roll up cause you shoot money. Hello. Probably go.